Very little information tonight on two death investigations here in Denver, the most recent here along South Bryant Street north of Alameda. According to our partners at the Denver Post, a firefighter found the body while investigating a nasty smell. So for now, it's not being considered a homicide. Denver police also investigating after a woman was found dead on East Oxford Drive near the Cherry Creek Reservoir. Police are only saying an investigation is ongoing.